The flow pattern in the mixing vessel below the impeller can be different with different shapes of tank bottom edge, and that results in different mixing efficiencies and profiles. It may be radial or more axial, or less axial or more radial, more swirling or more turbulating. So the selection of bottom head is very important aspect and consideration in the design of mixing vessel. The bottom of the tank may be flat, dished or hemispherical. On the other side, dished bottom head can be designed as 1:2 ellipsoidal, or dished design according to ASME code. Instead of mixing profile and overall efficiency of the mixer, some other factors are also very important to consider. For instance, this bottom head has excellent performance in case of solid liquid suspension due to gradual rising and falling geometry and low depth, so that insoluble particles do not adhere with the surface of the bottom during their downward motion, as may happen in conical or spherical head. Continuing the solid liquid suspension, if the flat bottom head is used, solid tank will accumulate in the corners and very viscous liquids may find spaces in these corners. To avoid such practices in such type of applications, conical bottom head tank may be used for mixing, but due to very steep angle of cone and greater depth, some special type of impeller or two or more impeller may be required. It can be very difficult to rise up with contents from cone, and no mixing will happen in the lower section with some special arrangement.